can't really talk, but this is my second room in China. This hotel is so pretty. Here's the entryway. A giant bathtub. I've never been so happy. Isn't this gorgeous? The toilet. And a beautiful shower. I don't really know what that's for.
Ni hao, Guangzhou. My voice is still not back completely, but we're going out on an adventure today. We have a whole day off. Took some photos this morning for our visas for the Middle East. And now, gonna go out and see some cool stuff in Guangzhou.
Yeah, give me a little rap, Manny.
Give me a little rap right now. Let me bring in some bars. Yeah.
Yeah,
My mama tried to whip me, and my daddy tried to kiss me. Yeah. I'm gonna dip my balls in some Thousand Island dressing, cause I got depression.
Going
stretch.
Stuffed animal homicide, episode number 6 or 5. Not quite sure which one we're on, but it seems like the case has now taken us to Guangzhou.
There's our theater! How cool is that? It's the Guangzhou Opera House. Kind of looks like the Sydney Opera House on part of it if you look at it from the side. Also, the buildings here are crazy tall. We're about to go up into one of the large ones.
Left, right.
You might end up there.
You might.
You might not.
Or you might end up at the...
Hello! New city! New adventure! We saw the tower. Go catch it! Murder of stuffed animals continues in the park.
Two hours to happy hour.
This architecture is just so cool.
Candid shot. What's going on?
What's going on?
We just had our photo taken with 3 Chinese men. It was very cool that they asked us to take pictures. It was neat.
The Guangdong Museum in Guangzhou, China.
The Guangdong Museum is free for entry. All you have to do is show your passport. Looking forward to exploring this museum full of history.
Jerky?
Like, some, beef or pork.
Wood carving.
Oh.
duty. From for a parade. You carry it for a parade. So I suppose there is a teapot in the middle and people are carrying it just for.
Crazy dinosaurs. Where's the heart? That? Of what?
Of the sewa.
Jeez Louise, that's big. Whale skeletons. And a dolphin. There we are. Oh, Kirk. Yay.
Fresh orange juice, anyone?
Wo bo shu zhang wen.
No feet. Fail.
There's just a bunch of people.
Wo bo shu zhang wen. Wo bo shu zhang wen.
China!
Oh my god, no way. What? Yes!
Lancaster.
I'm pretty sure that's Lancaster.
Oh, the British. Oh, it changed.
I think they realized.
Ooh, tidings of comfort and joy.
At least they realized.
Oh, it was so good.
They're like, it's hot as fuck outside. Oh, now I want to watch Ellen.
Old Town Funk You Up, say what?
I miss playing the song.
Yeah. Where's the band? Oh, the DJ. I know.
What? Yeah. Special effects! Why can't they be like topless firemen?
Not equity! Don't ever look back!
I just love the bridge.
I do that every weekend.
Oh, I didn't record any of that! I pushed the stop button. It happens again.
She wears LaDuke. She wore LaDukas at the Super Bowl. I'm just saying.
A teenage dream. The way you turn me on. I can't sleep. Let's run away. Don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. My heart stops when you look at me. Just one. This hotel is so fancy though. Watch this. And the
straight for sleeping comes down. How lovely.
This is the pool and fitness area. Definitely something I need to check out tomorrow. This pool is gorgeous. Insides aren't too bad either.
Josh and I had a hot tub party. No video, except for look how cool the light seemed in our hot tub that we were in.
How do you say mainly beautiful?
Wo bung ming bai. I don't understand.
Let's change area.
My tall curtain space. But it's mine.
Station number 2, all set up in Guangzhou.
So we're here in the dressing room in Guangzhou. I'm sharing the dressing room with Dorothy and Glinda. There's my station all set up. I also have a quick change station for the witch. This here is absolutely stunning and I'm really excited to spend time here for the next 2 weeks. Yay! Just did a flight rehearsal. We're doing Q2Q right now. Let's go. It's like a starry night in the lobby in the theater. It's actually carpeted cutouts of all of our four friends.
Spooky grass, very cool.
This building is just beautiful.
Oh, seaweed salad.
Can we take a picture?
Yeah.
Glendon. When you ask for a fan, and you get a really big fan. She big.
Opening night in Guangzhou. Woohoo! Guangzhou Opera House. It's opening night. We play here until not this Sunday, next Sunday. And so I'm so excited to be in this theater. It's really cool looking and it's gonna be a great show. And I'm halfway in the gulch. We just got places. It's time to go. Sorry I haven't been taking a lot of video lately, but just been really busy doing stuff. So, looking forward to telling you all about it when the show's over tonight. Here we go. Break legs, everybody.
The gulch look. Dun, dun, dun. The gulch face.
Oh, she gave it to you. Oh my goodness. 360 restaurant. Beautiful decor. Every section has different chairs. Yes. Thank you.
Coffee! Enjoy!
It's what? So,
welcome to my bed in Guangzhou. It's been a long week and my voice has been stressed out, so I haven't done a ton of video with audio this week. A lot of photos instead and some video just of our backstage as we've opened here in the Guangzhou Opera House. Well, not here, but in the city. It's been a fun 4 days exploring the city and seeing a couple things. We've been really busy though with a beautiful promo yesterday in the theater, as well as we had a little bit of time to explore around that area, see the magnificent tower, which is the second largest building, and as well as just see the cultural sites. So my voice has been very stressed since I've gotten to China, still not quite sure what's going on with it. I've been doing this role for 2 years and my voice has never been this stressed out. So I apologize for not having a lot of audio and video. Also apologize for my room being a little messy this morning, but today's gonna be a rest day. This is actually the only talking I decided to do today, except for when I do the show tonight. We have a 7:30 show tonight. It's been absolutely a blessing being at the Guangzhou Opera House. The audiences have been absolutely fantastic. I cannot remember the last time I had such a huge applause at bows. It's been just so wonderful being here in China and being appreciated by these audiences. Pardon me. At the stage door, we've had some girls that have come out, like teenage girls, asking for our autographs and photos, and it's just been such a blessing to meet some of our audience members. So if you're out there and you haven't seen our show yet, come on out, come to stage door. I would love to meet you. It would be such an honor to meet our fans and give autographs and say hi. So it's gonna be a long weekend. We have one show today, two shows tomorrow, two shows Sunday, and then Monday, woo, day off. So I'm gonna stop talking soon, but I do want to give you a couple more words since I know I've been slacking this week. I want you guys to be learning Chinese as much as I'm learning it. Hopefully by the end, I would like to be able to place an order at a restaurant or have at least a small conversation with someone just in Chinese. I've got 3 months to make it happen, so fingers crossed that I can make it happen. So with me being able to do my daily phrases again, because I have a little bit of voice versus earlier in this week, you will see some at the end of today's sequence.
The girlfriend.
下午好。下午好。下午好。<laughs>
I never feel more sexy than when my hair is in pin curls and under a wig cap.
Thanks to our amazing manager, I got these awesome Chinese cough drops today, which hopefully will help me get my voice back on track. There's my little eagle witch. I do wish I had more toys with me on the road. I love when I get little gifts like this.
I don't know. 我不喜欢. I don't like it. 不用谢. You're welcome.
你好. 你好, Mom. 好? 是的, huh? 好.
You don't have secrets, I think that's all I have.
Wow. This is crazy. Alright, party tonight. That's what I'm talking about. Setting up for tonight's party. Jeez. We got here early. I actually have free time to chill for a hot second over the show. That's amazing. Very proud I've kept this consistently very clean. I love having space to spread out. It's all done with wire. It's like a mall. I'm good. It's the end of our first week here in Guangzhou. We have two shows today, and I'm back in my zone. I got asked a very interesting question that I wanted to talk to you guys about during my promo this week, and it was, how do I get into character so quickly, going from one to the other? And I really have to say that painting myself green really takes me there, and I wish I was able to ask that question, or answer that question, sorry, in person, rather than just thinking about it. It ended up being cut from the promo, but I really, when I'm painting green, it really helps me get into character, focus on who it is that I am becoming. And the cheesy line that I came up with, because we were supposed to think of sound bites, was that I stare at myself in the mirror, absorbing the envy of green into my soul, bringing out my inner villain. But it's totally true. I mean, even just from right now, before the show starts, I paint my hands green because it takes a half an hour for me just to paint my hands and have them set for the whole show. So I really even start thinking about her during this moment. And that's why I call my green time my Zen time, because it's my time where I just put on some music, I paint my hands, I, you know, clean up my nails a little bit, and I just get her starting to get into my body. And it starts from even before I am the witch, when I'm still Gulch. So it's, that's my process. So that's part of my process, at least. I really love playing this green lady, or I wouldn't have been doing it for the past 2 years. I don't know how much longer I will be doing her, but she certainly is fun, and I have enjoyed the journey of discovering more and more about her as the years have gone on. No matter if you play a character for a weekend of shows, or you play them for 5 weeks or for 2 years, you're always going to discover new things if you're staying alive in that character. And I certainly am still discovering new things about my Green Lady and Miss Gulch as well that I've started incorporating into the role. That's how I keep it fresh, that's how I keep it new. So I keep discovering and keeping her alive. I really love all the work that I did at Lambda over the summer, and all that Meisner work really helped me bring out, you know, staying in the moment, living true to what's happening right then and there. So just wanted to share with you a little bit of my process here at the end of our first week in Guangzhou. Been absolutely a blast. The people are so sweet, and I'm looking forward to having a day off tomorrow, two shows today, and then rocking into our next week here in Guangzhou Opera House. Ta-da!
No cars, no dogs on a leash, no tripod biking thing, no regular biking, no sitting like a model.
With a backache.
With a backache. No photos. No, which I'm failing at right now. No vomiting or putting things in a trash can. No touching the flowers. No. Shrubbery organizing. No air balloons, droids, or kites at the same time simultaneously. No sneezing at a pencil. No sports cars that are remote control.
I think I'm gonna take a bubble bath. Oh, it's a big bubble bath, but only on one side is there more bubbles than on the other side. This will be the best thing to do after 4 shows in 1 day.
I have no idea what that last accent was.